Let's not waste any time. Let's get going. Airfield 1, airborne. Heading to target area at flag. Airfield 1-2, keep your eyes open. Those vehicles are probably still in the area. Report any sightings. We'll prep the ground ordnance just in case we need to drop a little gift basket to the Russians. Countermeasures ready just in case. Radar set to 20. Don't let the enemy SIGINT get more information than they need to. I think I got something. Next to the lake, by the road. Just behind the two bridges crossing the lake into town. I think that's our target. I'm going to run in for a closer look. Enfield 1-1 in hot. Basket has been delivered.
Flight.
Those are hostiles. Watch for that SAM coverage. Don't want the enemy to take pot shots at it. Setting depression for 3-0. Go for the soft targets first if you can. Those are most likely the supply vehicles. That supplies those bastards won't be moving into Krasnodar anytime soon.
Take it. Watch for
fire.
After the 1-1, in hot. My guess is that we really, really are upsetting the SAM operators on the other side of the lake. What the hell did they do? They deployed too far away, and that's their fault. Switching to inner pylons and moving in for another pass. Rolling in. Three vehicles dead ahead. My target. Those tanks are back on the road. Too bad for them. Enfield 1-1 is Winchester and low on fuel, returning to base. Down, fuel is on tubes, and a couple more holes in this plane than I started out with, but should be alright.